I hard. Right now, investigators are still trying to determine what happened out here, how and why this